Hi, are you familiar with the useless machine? The device's sole function is to switch itself off by operating its own off switch. This simple model was inspired by Marvin Minsky's design, who made it as an intellectual joke. When I first encountered the useless machine, it reminded me of another intellectual joke, Rube Goldberg's machines. A Rube Goldberg machine is a machine intentionally designed to perform a simple task in an indirect and overly complicated way. Thinking about these two intellectual jokes made me wonder what a Rube Goldberg-inspired useless machine looks like. Since I have failed to find such a machine online, I've decided to build such a machine on my own. People are building wonderful Rube Goldberg machines all over the world. I've noticed that the best Rube Goldberg machines not only excel in precision and complexity, but also have a rhythm. The moving parts and rhythm create a dance with a well-performed choreography. A good example can be seen in the video clip of the song This Too Shall Pass by the American rock band OK Go. My useless machine comprises the simple elements of a Marvin Minsky machine, but turns itself off in the indirect and overly complicated way of a Rube Goldberg machine. It comprises a microcontroller, which enables it to perform versatile scripts, but the last movement disconnects the power to the circuits, completely shutting it off. Now you know what a Rube Goldberg-inspired useless machine looks like. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, give me a like and share.